pedestrian was killed in a crash late last night in Rio Rancho. Police say the woman disregarded traffic signals and walked into traffic at Southern and 528. They believe several cars hit her and she was pronounced dead at the scene. She has yet to be identified.